Okay, so this is my room at Alicia Apartment. Interesting, interesting. It looks like, yep, there's nothing in the fridge. What is here? Nothing here as well, so really, what's the point of the tea? Unless you are bringing your own stuff. Okay, I hope the water comes in. Okay, it's coming, but there's no soap. Or is there that I'm not seeing? Okay, and then you have a little sitting place here. TV, stand for your clothes, and then the bed itself. Some aircon. I wonder if it works. Okay, let's see. The view here is not the best. Yep, that's my view. Lovely, right? Man, when I was coming, I was like, man, this place looks shady. Like, when I got into the environment, like, what did I just do to myself? And then the driver was just like, just grinning all over there. This is the bathroom. Okay, the light here comes on. So, you have the sink. Okay, wow. This shower is weird, like the water will just get everywhere. Man, I should have brought those shoes. And then there's the shower. I guess it works as well. Yeah, with the, like the heater thing as well. So yeah, there's it. Well, the bathroom, the mirror is not really cleaned well, but whatever. There are actually some slippers there that's if you want to wear them, you know, like, what did I just do to myself? Okay, yeah. So let's see if the TV even comes on. Oops, oops, I forgot to even put the thing on. Okay, so yeah, that's it. There's something interesting though. You know about the door. Just a rear door. You have a key, but for some reason there's no lock from inside. So it's like this is it to kind of lock it, and then, well, it's locked now, so if I unlock it, then I can open. But if, you know, I lock it here, then you try to open, it doesn't open. So I guess anyways, okay, but it's just weird, you know. Okay, the TV is working now, so let me just, the bed looks hard, of course. Glad night to do for some few hours, and that's the little tour.